I mean, hell no. Why would I go in the room he just came out of, came into?
Little fish.
Oh shit! This scary ass shit. First time playing it. New game, fuck it.
Get my controller out.
I wouldn't even be here in the first place. I ain't even gonna hold you. Fuck what I'm reporting on. Excuse me. Playing this on PC. This shit big as fuck though. This shit look like goddamn a Disney mansion or some shit. What the fuck look like going over there? I'm straight. See, the audios don't really scare me. It be the visuals. The fuck this shit is floating. Oh nah, it's touching the building. Well, I peeped that. Why the music acting like that, man? The fuck? Ooh, that creaking. What instrument that is? I know some type of drum. Fuck, I done changed the battery. I ain't really wanna do that. Whatever. Okay. Oh, that's that branch on that door, on that window. Billy! Fucking Billy, yeah. Yeah, no, I wouldn't even been here, you feel me? It just startled me. It didn't scare me. Ooh, why does music like that in my ear? Pig on a spit.
Fuck out of this terrible lake.
Who the fuck? This nigga breathing hard as fuck, though. Hell no, why would I go in the room he just came into?
Little face.
Oh shit! Going all through my photos and shit.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
You can see some shit you don't want to see, man.
Son, you have a calling.
Woo, we can get head up out of that chair. I know he is. He gonna get up out of that motherfucker. I'm ready for it. Come on, nigga. Come on. But you ugly as fuck, my boy. Look at your head. Your shit got a split in it. Niggas and them bitches chilling. Y'all ain't gonna fuck with me. These niggas ain't even watching shit. What going on, gang? Y'all good? Just don't fuck with me. You the ugliest out of them all, bro. At least you look kind of normal. You look fucked. Fucked, bro. Long as y'all don't fuck with me, we Gucci, my boy. Ooh, I thought somebody was standing right there. That's just old nigga in the seat. Ooh, when nigga gonna be standing behind me? Okay. Ooh, I thought he was looking over here. Can I close the door? He gonna move. Oh, okay. For security control. No. Y'all still ain't gonna fuck with me, is it? They can leave y'all alone. Ah! Oh, shit!
Get them out, please!
Get the fuck out of me, nigga! Let them clean your girl, man, the fuck up. Goof ass, nigga. Alright. Ooh. Oh, that's a scary little mechanic right there. While you running, you can look behind you quick as fuck. I guess I gotta go that way. Be aware of your surroundings. Where you go? What do you do? What do you do? You gonna jump out? You gonna jump out at me? There you is. I knew something was gonna happen. They finna teach me how about the lockers and shit. shit. Go on somewhere, bitch ass nigga. We gotta go back down to the basement. So he gotta be in that room right there. So. Ooh, shit. This is where I am. Ooh, shit, boy. I don't know what to do. I thought I would be where to go. I know somebody's gonna come in a bit. Why would they give me the option to hide? Ooh, he done bust down a bit. He would've come right in here. Why wouldn't he? Told you. Oh, this ain't even a big dude. Oh, he can't see in here. Ooh, don't do it. Let's go. boy. They got these bodies hanging. Where can I hide at? All right, now we hide. I need to go straight across because I just came from over there. Yeah, so I need to go over there. So which way is he going? That's it. Return to the security control to unlock the main door. That back upstairs? Where the fucking chain nigga at? Okay. That shit spooked me.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Damn. Well, damn. I think this would be a good spot to end the goddamn gameplay. Fuck. This shit fuck with your mental. Alright, yeah, hold on, before we end this shit. Oh, shit! Hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Leave a like, man. Share with your friends. I'm out of here, man. Peace.